Greetings, loyal subjects. This is Casey of the California Kings, bringing you another episode of Angry Video Game Nerd 2 Assimilation. Last episode, I went through the Board James level and conquered it quite easily. Now I'm going to be going through the Nerd Gaiden level and seeing if things continue on the easy route or if they will get slightly harder. Let's take a look. Oh boy. Things fall in. This is very neon and very, I don't know what to call it. Was that a flying shrimp? Whoa, 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 whoa. Ooh, I'm... Wow, okay. I'm able to deftly avoid certain objects, which is great. I'm surprised there wasn't an intro into this one like there was the other game, or the other level. Whoa! Take that. Oh, can I only have one power-up? Some balls. Apparently you can only... I should have not used the keg. Oh, oh, oh. Aha! I thought there might be a thing. Interesting that they had checkpoints so close to each other, and I could have very well avoided that if I had been paying attention. Ouch. 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 Wow. Ouch. I could have... Whoa. Suddenly pouring on the enemies. Missing the R this time. Ouch. Ooh, that was... Ooh, darn! So if you just take your time through there, like most things, it's not that bad. Am I gonna need these F-bombs? I'm always happy to drop the F-bombs, but am I going to need them? Ouch. Ouch. Oh, I was trying to be tricky there, but it wound up biting me in the butt instead. Oops. you go. Thank you, checkpoint. I like the new power-ups in this. I really do. There we go. That wasn't so bad.
This level can suck my ass!
I feel like I took a little bit long on that one, though. But hey, whatever. Raw fish rampage. That doesn't sound bad at all. Reminds me of the time I had, reminds me of the time I had sushi that one time. I'll never do that again. Oh crap. I'm already doing terrible here. Or not. Ooh, no! Meant to zig when I should have zagged. Or zagged when I should have... Yeah, whatever. You get it. You get the idea. Whoops. This. Thought so. Ouch. Oh, come on. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Ah! And there, another one came up just as I did that. Oh no. See, everything that happens in this game, when you die, that's your own fault, I feel like. Oops. Like, if you don't do it right, then you're gonna... Oh god, here we go again. But I know that there is... Nope. Nope. Oh, come on. Ooh. Oh man! The conveyor belt is messing me up. Maybe I should stop trying to do that. That just seems like the logical choice. Wow, and I actually made it? Weird. Didn't push the button. Very important to push your buttons. Except for when being aggravated, when you don't push the buttons. I just screwed up. So this level is a little bit more difficult, no big deal. No big deal. Oh man! Oh man! Okay. Oh, stop it! These flying cat things. There we go. There we go, and I avoided that. Okay, now we're good. Should be. Wow, I even avoided that. It's amazing. Okay. Oh, now we've got conveyor belts with... Oh gosh. Oh gosh. I knew that was gonna happen. I knew as soon as I hopped onto that conveyor belt. Like I said, everything that happens in this game when you die is your own fault. So, I'm surprised that I'm blowing through so many lives this level. There we go. And there's the D. I really want to get the D this time. If I can manage to not screw this up. Oh boy. There we go. This seems like a really long level, although I'm... Oh, nerd! Hey, it's the critic again.
Well, I don't know what the hell is going on in this place, but I feel like we must fight! For honor!
Okay. The conveyor belts are adding a certain level of difficulty to it.
Nerd!
No, okay, there we go.
Gah! I've dishonored my family!
There we go. And I got all the nerd things.
I'm never fucking eating sushi again!
Me neither, dude. And yet that only took 6 minutes. It felt like a lot longer. Oh no,
what the hell is that thing?
Oh, Kaylee Tanuki, brave nerd, smash your enemies with my testicles? No, god, oh no! Oh, this is weird. Oh, this is weird. I am smashing enemies with a Tanuki's testicles. Wait, where was the end supposed to be?
Tuning in to stand no chance against my huge nabs!
Was that a Totoro? That was a Totoro. I'm surprisingly okay with this. Well, I need to land with something here.
Bow to my cojones, Gaijin mortal! Balls of the North Star, motherfucker!
Okay. Oh, wow, wow, weird. Wow, what was that? Really?
Thank you.
Wow. Thank you, nerds! Scrotoro has been defeated. That guy was a dick. Farewell. Scrotoro.
What the hell was that all about?
Super amazing how the last level took so long and then that one took like a fraction of the time. Cat 209 attacks. Oh boy. Oh, I'm directed. Okay, so I can kind of make the... Ooh, if I do it right. Ooh, if I don't do it right. Ouch. If I don't do it right. See, if I do it right, then I can make the, Damn it! I can make the, conveyor belt work to my advantage. If I do it right. I just need to pay attention to where the sushi is. This is actually kind of easy if I, like I said, if I do it right. If I don't do it right, then that happens. Wow. What happened? Oh, did I, like, hurt him too much and got him moving on to the next stage too soon? I think I did. Yeah, I did. That's fine. Do that. Do that. There we go. Binary code. Don't know what it means, but I did it. I did it! I saved Nerd Gaiden. Not Nerd Gaiden. Whatever. I'm good at paying attention. I can do it. Okay, so that does it for this episode. I think next time I will move on to Brown Town. That sounds like it's gonna be messy. That was a pun. Anyways, thank you everyone so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please give a like and also comment what you're thinking of the series. And as always, we will see you next time. Till then, take care.